The Great Depression was a national crisis, but it also affected different areas of the US in unique ways. Washington State found itself subject to the mass unemployment, homelessness, and crippling poverty that were the hallmarks of 1930s America. Like many states all over the country, Washington also witnessed a transformation in its infrastructure as a result of the mass public investment programs that were a central part of Roosevelt's New Deal, which set America on the path to recovery. However, in Washington, the Depression also created unique difficulties and responses politically, culturally, and economically. Here, unemployment rates exceeded the national average. In the city of Seattle, it is known that there are between 45,000 to 50,000 unemployed workers and their families, and they are suffering from cold and hunger. It is reported daily in the local press about the numerous suicides and other acts of desperation amongst the suffering masses of this city, due to their terrible plight as a result of unemployment. Shacktowns, colloquially known as Hoovervilles, became a permanent feature of Seattle and other cities because they were tolerated by relatively progressive local authorities, which was not common elsewhere. The Depression in Washington also proved to be an incubator for radical politics and organizing. And the political landscape swung dramatically to the left, ending years of Republican domination. Culturally too, this was a transformative decade, as artists in the visual and material arts grappled with the realities of poverty and social upheaval, resulting in a period of intense and more socially conscious artistic experimentation. The song we are listening to in this video, Woody Guthrie's Roll on Columbia, is also a product of this decade. It was one of a series of songs that Guthrie was hired to write for the Bonneville Power Administration, a federal agency that was created to sell and distribute hydroelectric power from the Columbia River as part of Roosevelt's New Deal investments. The song celebrates the harnessing of the river's power and the jobs and amenities it will provide to Washingtonians. By the time Washington came out of the Depression in 1941, it was a vastly different place than it had been in 1929. You can learn more about Washington's decade of depression at the Great Depression in Washington website, part of the University of Washington Civil Rights and Labor History Consortium. This multimedia project brings together essays, images, newspaper coverage, newsreels, maps, and more to tell the story of this pivotal time in Washington's history. Other great rivers add power to you, Yakima Snake and the Clicky Tattoo, Sandy, Willamette and Hood River too. Roll on, Columbia, roll on. It's there on your banks that we fought many a fight.